Hey guys, welcome back to Elden Ring. We're here down in the depths in Ansel River, I think it's called. We've already come quite a long way, but this looks like a pretty big area, so there's still a lot left to explore. I did want to go back here. We're getting attacked from above, but I have noticed that there's something, possibly a path on the right side. I don't know if it's worth attempting to get over there. We can't get Torrent, unfortunately, so I might just try a jump. Yeah. I think these guys give about 500 runes each, which is not bad. Who's attacking us from a... What is that thing? Guess that's the thing that's attacking us. It's pretty nasty. Pretty nasty. Alright, at least we can hear when it's coming. Oh, it's an area attack as well. Oh. Okay, can't get through that. No, good to know. Gold rune, I'm fine. Oh, from up there. Wait, let me go this way. Let's get some, God! Can I? Nope. Is there a way up? Okay, I don't know how to get there at the moment. Okay. Oh, there's so many of them. If that thing's attacking, I wanna have a look. It is. Okay, I can see it. Wow. That is nasty. How do I... Oh! Okay, yeah, how do I get over to there? Oh gosh, look what's coming, very slowly. Oh, golden centipede. How do I, there's gotta be a way over there, I don't know how though. So, there, how do we get to that ledge? how do I get over there? The right side, the waterfall. Yeah, I don't know. Down from somewhere. Yeah, okay, this... looks like there's definitely some way to do it, but I don't know how. So, I guess I'll just continue on. For now. Okay, back to the candle. Let's rest here. Okay, are these ants gonna get angry with me if I start picking up some items around here? Guess I'll find out. Nothing to worry about, little ant. Just, I'm a friendly little human. Okay, I got something. Let's keep going. Darts, oh. Run. Ugh. Whoop. Oh, shit. Keep running. Grab this as well, some of the smithing stone. Gosh, what is that? Kind of a lizard followed me up here. Let's grab the butterflies and see what people have to say. Ah, beautiful. Where are we? I'm out looking over there. I don't have the map for that. This area. Right, let's go back this way. I wonder how they like fire. Okay, we found some soap. Soap times four. Right, let's go back and we'll keep heading down the main path. Looks like these are just some side tunnels. Is this dead? I think this thing's dead. Oh, no, these guys are still angry with me. Don't be angry with me. Oh no! Right. Okay. They didn't like that I stole their items and just walked straight past them. Looks like there's another one there. Okay, need to get out again. I think if we go behind them. Nope, did not work. No, stop, don't target them. Come up here. Oh, come on. Okay, formic rock, good. Whatever that is. Let's keep going. Just gonna run. Oh my god, they're fast. Where do I go? There's something down here. Melted mushroom. Okay, they've stopped chasing me, which is good. There's a little statue here as well. Making our way up to the north. I would like to play multiplayer, maybe next time. There is a way to help out some of the other players with the boss fights, so I'm going to attempt that dragon ahead. Okay, I don't think I'll need that. I can try some fire though. A lot of statues. They've been petrified. That's one big throne. Is that who we're fighting? That giant skeleton on the throne? Let's take a quick look around. This definitely looks like a boss fight. I did see the statue of Marika over there, so I guess that's the teleport point. Can I grab the wolves to help me out? It's a pretty large area. I may... might change that for the long-ranged spirit jellyfish. Yeah. Okay, where is this boss? Target the right thing. It's got the I was using melee. I was trying to attack his chest. It's got multiple target points, and that's why I wasn't hitting anything. Right, let's try close combat. Target different parts of its body. His leg, his knee. I'm just targeting his foot if I can. Ah! Damn it! Alright, not enough time for a heal there. Okay. Poison damage, but yeah, it's just this is not really working for me. Do that. Yes, the jellyfish is doing 10 damage. Otherwise I'll come back. I don't think I can defeat this boss at the moment. Two-handed Uchi Katana. Get up close, use the targeting. I was dodging. Dodged too early or too late? Come on, wolf. Where are my wolves? Are they gonna do something? They run off. I think the wolves have run away. They're a little too scared. That's fine. Okay, dodge. Yeah, that worked. Okay, it's that one. Come on. Back to him. What level am I now? I'm not sure. 44. I'll come back when I'm level 60 or something. Okay, let's leave him. Can't get any further here. So we're going to Okay, oh, that's how I switch between above ground and below ground. Oh, nice. Okay. How did I get down there? Oh, that's right. The Ansel River Well. Alright, let's go back to the Eastern Tableland. See what's in these little villages just to the south. Compared to what I've faced, you guys are nothing. Oh god, still don't like that fire though. Fire flame attack is pretty nasty. Okay, done. Fire monk armor, nice. I will check that out later. Let's carry on down the path to this little village that I've been wanting to check out for some time. Whoop, more fire monks. Okay, there's a path under the bridge which leads to the lake area. I'm going to explore that at another time. So for now, let's just continue along this way. Get down to the tower on this side of the bridge. It's those magical guys. Okay, so we've got some grace here at the base. Actually, what's this called? Study hall entrance. Okay, maybe we can learn something here. Something fits on this pedestal. Okay, we've got a globe. Ah, there's a ghost here. Maybe we can get a bit of a clue as to what we need. Or not, he's just... the wisdom of the moon and stars. Alright, just a quick look around this side before going to the tower. Nothing here, I don't think. Alright, that's fine. Just wanted to take a look. Wait a minute. This looks suspicious. So let's climb up here. There could be a way to jump down from the cliff over there instead of going all the way around, perhaps. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Did I... Okay, well, I tried. Okay, now I don't think this leads anywhere, just to this island, so this is probably a bit of a side, bit of a detour. Could this be an item? Okay. This. Right. Okay. Okay, so we'll take the lift up. Oh, it doesn't go that high up anyway. Uh-oh. I think I've alerted something. Uh-oh. I think we've got to get up and deal with them. Kind of an arrow. Looking to shoot. Go. Where's he gone? Oh, that's not fair. You know what? Let's ignore these guys for now. No, ignore them, I said. Turn off targeting. Have a flask. Let's get on up. Oh no, no, no! Oh god, damn it! It's not too difficult by himself, but these guys get in the way. And we have to start from here again. Now might be a good time to use some of these grease. I think we can craft this if you have the recipe, so you should be able to get more of it. I still don't really know how long it lasts. Let's go. No, not you. Oh, come on. Okay, so it's the part up here which is difficult, because it's hard to escape his specters. Oh god. Target the rat. I don't think these guys give me any... oh no, they do, they give me a little bit. Okay, so he's run off again, has he? Super annoying. Did he go back down or he's not shooting at me? Guess he's gone up somewhere. Okay. Just make sure we're at full health. Those arrows do an absolute ton of damage. Ready? Oh my god! Can I not catch up with him? Are you kidding me? I don't think I can. Doesn't look like. Okay, fine. This guy's just a troll, apparently. So let's not worry about him. Is there no way to kill him except long range? I see an item up there. Alright, yeah, we did miss an item as well. I'm just going to ignore this guy because I don't think I can kill him without long range spells. But there was an item that we passed by. Yeah, you automatically teleport when you get close enough. So that's fine. There's an item here. Gold ring. Okay. Gold rings. Is there any way up there? There is a ladder up. So I could do that. Otherwise, I need to figure out how to use the bow and arrow, which I hardly ever use. But looks like that's the only way I'm going to be able to kill him. So we might try that next time, or just move on to somewhere else.